Miss Jenny Monroe. Strong shape, signal the new season. The definite draw of an uncomplicated line, the flattery of fit and flare, and the best quality fabrics available. These new proportions and ideas are very much in evidence with the Ultimate Day Ensemble in Dusty Rose, Dulce Cashmere.
For contestant number 5, Miss Brandy Alexander. Cold-hearted Winslow, no concern to Miss Alexander. This winner as Predator and Prey united this dramatic combination of textures. This original ensemble was designed and created by Brandy Alexander herself, bringing brilliant fuchsia lattice wool and luxurious blue-gray timber-like wool together.
Contestant number 17, Chloe Coleman. Emerging star has been sitting in camera and literally copied by the women of business and his stylist chef put even this star to shame. It starts and ends with Mary's most perfect color, white. White absorbs all light and reflects it back, making the wearer shimmer, and Chloe certainly does that with this white suede uptown suit fitted at the waist to make Chloe look even more curvaceous.
It's contestant number 37, Miss Valerie Moore. More than a look, beyond just the style, Valerie Lahr exudes power and success in her contemporary fashion sportswear by Louis Dell'Olio for Anne Klein and Company.
And contestant number 45, Cherry Lane. The ultimate in sophistication and style, this Louis Dell'Olio design is created for the Anne Klein collection and Cherry Lane. This three-piece design combines bottom hugging black knit with a flowing back overcoat. Black leather shoes and belt complete the sleek lines that Cherry has so carefully worked to achieve.
And contestant number 50, ladies and gentlemen and judges, please welcome to the stage Miss Paige Fox. Crossing international datelines, this past portable look by Haberdasher. Suede leather with 16 hours of daily possibilities, conference room to cocktails. Stop and stare, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. The smart look of the 80s. Paige takes your breath away with sophistication defined.
Nowhere is self-expression and fashion perception more apparent than in this stunning ensemble modeled for you by contestant number 54, Kelly Ray. Body flow shapes and a strong sense of proportion sets this look apart from the crowd. Comprised of a strong stone gray reptile print, ultra square coat, slightly thin, and with black diamond fox curls. Over a long hair skirt, and you have a strong silhouette you immediately recognize and respond to.
Contestant number 57, Miss Jamie Douglas. Understated elegance. Christian Dior transforms 100% worsted wool into a two-piece winter white creation. Miss Jamie has selected an amber Norwegian fox fur bow. Miss Douglas has certainly summed up contemporary fashion for 1987.
Contestant number 58, Jennifer Barrett. What two words are synonymous with sportswear? Jennifer Barrett and Sia Sport. This ensemble from Montalbert's is a must on the fashion list for the woman on the go. Texture, color, and design play a major part in the successful makeup of this wearable piece of art. Gold jewelry and gray suede and leather pumps to complete this articulate look. A contestant number 58, Jennifer Barrett.
And moving into contestant number 59, please welcome to the stage, Candy Klein. Kathy Klein heads for Atlanta and fall in a charcoal wool knit by Fred Laguna of Chicago. This design classic is accented at the hip with a mustard wool wrap. Fur, as Gray Fox outlines the scoop back of his classic dress.
Introducing contestant number 62, Rachel Masters. Traditionally classic best describes the look of contestant number 62, Ms. Rachel Masters, and her three-piece ensemble tailored by J.H. Collectible.
Contestant number 65, Ms. Tina Renee. The rise and fall for 87, unmistakable and ingenious. The straightforward appeal of Glenn Williams. Awakening a luxurious new spirit with the classic sharpness of black and white. Glenn Williams brought to you via Tina Renee, contestant number